What's up guys, this is Akib and today I will show you how to remove restriction from iOS 8, 9 and 10. As you can see that I forgot my restriction code. So now you have to go to iTunes and back up your iPad or Apple devices, and there is my iPad, and check this computer and backup it. So you have to go to browser and go to the icopyboot.com and download the iBackup. There we can see that there is iBackup boot website, and scroll down to download for your machine. And if you have Windows machine, you can download, or you can have Mac and you also can download from this website. So I already downloaded it, and it opening and it takes some minutes. And here's open, and first of all you need to go the system files. You can see the system files here, then go to the home domain, then go to the library, then go to the preference. And now you can search for shortcut and type com.apple.re, then enter, and you can see that the file is here, and double click for open. And this is the full version for iBackup bot, so you can click OK, then cancel. And here you can see that there is the restriction password key. Go to the browser and this link given below. So now have to copy the hashtag and paste to the website. Also need to copy the restriction password salt and copy, and I paste to the website and pasting, and starting code and the last source code will be same. So you can click searching for code, and it take much time to find it. So now we can see that the passcode is found, and the passcode is 2653. I will test my iPad, and here we restrictions and 2653. Yes. Here you can see that it's opening, and now I will disable restriction. So I disabling the restriction passcode, and it disabled, and we can see that this restriction is off now. So guys, if you like the video, and please thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Peace.